Thank you. I will call the vendor about turning the audio back up.